Thank you. I'm honored to be here with you and to be part of this two-day concert, and I'm very glad that you're all here, and I want you to get your voices ready because you will be singing in a little while. On the occasion of 9/11, when I know all of us were totally traumatized and trying to figure out what the state of the world was, what the state of the country was, my best friend, his daughter gave birth to his first grandchild. And I think the synchronicity of the two events just struck me in a way that I hadn't expected. And so I wrote this next song because I wanted to just say that we have to rise in love. I couldn't think of anything else. Hope sometimes is okay, but we have to actively love. And so that is the background in which I wrote this song, and I'm really delighted that you all are doing it. Thank you.
I'd like to welcome Claire Barnes and Katie Dunton.
Thank you.
Jonathan Singleton on piano.